Cause you were Justin Lowry, I was your Jewish homeboy. And your daddy said, hey, you guys want a netty ice? And you were up there with me, I was begging you please to the plate. And I said, Justin, call me every day so we can talk. I'll be working at the local buy and fly. Come on down and help yourself to Red Bull. It's a love story, Justin, just say yes. Oh, God help me, I tried to tell him who to date. It definitely didn't work, but that's okay. Don't be afraid, we made it out of Saddle Ridge. It's a love story, Justin, just say yes. Wondering if I was even gonna miss the call. His faith in me was fading when he met me up the third baseline. And he said, this is BS. He said it was interference. I was waiting, but you never made the call. Was this in my head? I didn't know what was happening. He screamed in my face. I pulled out my finger and said, you're out of here, you scared little Trinity. I love you, and that's all I really know. I talked to your dad, said that was hilarious. It's a love story, Justin just said.
Let's hear it for our best man there. Very nice. Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen.